Boom, are you ready? Faris Ben Lamkadem, and I've been training for 3.5 years. Purple belt under Roger Gracie, and train under Roger Gracie Academy. The goal is to be world champion and be recognized in the world of jiu-jitsu, and obviously to be a role model one day for younger upcoming athletes who want to pursue jiu-jitsu as a career. So my main focus for the purple belt, I would say, is the Europeans in general.
Let's get it.
So all my focus and all the upcoming competitions is for that one purpose, to be European champion at purple belt. Soon come, you see me going global. Jet set around the world. That's the plan, you know. And see you on the map.